wonderful time. And don't forget, lots of sleep, lots of milk.
Trees, grass, sweet cider and buttermilk and water from that well that's colder than any
Wait, please, why this emphasis on liquids? Very dull liquids.
Are you sure it's in the closet? I can't find it.
Well, open the desk.
Helen's your girl.
There's something in that doll.
And what's more, I don't think you should be left alone.
I shouldn't?
No. You want to be trusted, is that it? What's this?
That? Whiskey, isn't it?
How'd it get there?
I don't know.
I suppose it dropped from some cloud or someone was bouncing it against this wall and it got stuck there.
Guess I must.
Yes, you must.
And I don't remember when.
Bottles of rye?
I'm sorry, Mr. Brim.
What are you sorry about?
Your brother was in.
He said he's not going to play with you anymore.
That was the last time.
Two bottles of rye.
What brand?
You know what brand, Mr. Broby?
The cheapest. None of that 12-year-old age in the woods, she not for me.
Good afternoon, Mrs. Debris.
Hello, Mr. Brim.
That's the nice young man who drinks.
Bought on a catfish.
Let me have my little fish, sir.
The dog is certainly a 32-metric figure.
No end?
No end.
Pour it softly, pour it gently, and pour into the river.
What I'm trying to say is I'm not a drinker.
Another binge, another bender, another screaming.
Back he falls, back in every time.
Don't do it.
Gat. Pour it softly, pour it gently, and pour it to the bridge.
It shrinks my liver, doesn't it? Tickles my kidneys, yes. But what does it do to my mind? It tosses the sandbags over the course of the world. So suddenly I'm above the ordinary. I'm confident, supremely confident. I'm walking the type of woman ever before. I'm one of the great ones. I'm W. Shakespeare. And out there, it's not Third Avenue anymore. It's the Nile, man.
Nile.
Down
the barge of Cleopatra.
You're all here in my mind.
You need this, Dom. Drink it. I want you to drink it. It's just that I'd rather have you drunk.